The world's most sensible person and the biggest idiot both stay within us. The worst part is you can't even tell who is who. Life is not to be taken seriously, as we are really temporary here. Don't be serious, be sincere. Don't just have career or academic goals. Set goals to give you a balanced, successful life. Balanced means ensuring your health, relationships, mental peace are all in good order. Difficulties in your life do not come to destroy you, but to help you realize your hidden potential and power. Let difficulties know that you are too difficult. Confidence and hard work is the best medicine to kill the disease called failure. It will make you a successful person. It is not necessary to do extraordinary things to get extraordinary results. When you fly high, people will throw stones at you. Don't look down, just fly higher so the stones won't reach you. The people who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the ones who do. It's really clear that the most precious resource we all have is time. All of us do not have equal talent, but all of us have an equal opportunity to develop our talents. You cannot change your future, but you can change your habits, and surely your habits will change your future. We should not give up, and we should not allow the problems defeat us. You have to dream before your dream can come true. Through difficulties and problems, God gives us the opportunity to grow. Don't read success stories, you will only get a message. Read failure stories, you will get some ideas to get success. All birds find shelter during a rain, but eagles avoid rain by flying above the clouds. Problems are common, but attitude makes the difference. Sometimes when you innovate, you make mistakes. It is best to admit them quickly and get on with improving your other innovations.